好，那现在我们开始了。你们好，你们好。好。So today, Mia and I will make a live talking about Chinese pronunciation because I did a survey. I asked you guys, what is your biggest struggle in learning Chinese? Everybody said pronunciation. So I decided, okay, I'll make a live video talking about how to improve your Chinese pronunciation. One of my audience, Max left me a comment. He said, Karen, I want you to talk about an and because I always have problems pronouncing them.
The first one is an, the second one is yeah. And okay.
How? So, 安静是 quiet. 昂贵是 expensive. Now we will give you guys tons of comprehensible input. Mia. 你喜欢住在安静的地方吗？什么是住在？住在？
住在？什么是住在 ？To live in。
Live in， 对 ，Mia， 你喜欢住在安静的地方吗 ？Live in quiet place。
我喜欢住在安静的地方。
哦 ，Mia 喜欢住在安静的地方。She likes to live in a quiet place。为什么？为什么？等一等，Mia， 为什么？哦，在哪里？这里。为什么你喜欢住在安静的地方？
因为如果不安静，我睡不好。
如果不安静 Mia 睡不好，
我睡不好，对，
我懂了。
你呢？你喜欢住在安静的地方吗？
米娅说：“你呢？你呢 ？What about you？ 你呢？我不喜欢住在安静的地方。我不喜欢， oh. 我不喜欢安静的地方。I don't like quiet place.
Karen 不喜欢住在安静的地方，为什么？”为什么？
为什么？为什
么？
为什么？为什么？因为 because
因为 OK
因为安静的地方 quiet place 安静的地方很无聊、oh. 安静的地方。没有酒吧。
酒吧 ，OK。
没有酒吧。
没有饭店。
没有饭店。没有公园。
没有公园。
对。安静的地方 ，quiet place。安静的地方，无聊。
很无聊。
对，Mia，你说你住的地方很安静，
对，
所以是不是很昂贵？你住的地方 是不是很昂贵？
是，我觉得，我觉得昂贵，因为 ，OK， 因为，因为，
哦，
因为我住的地方是学区房。
哦，学区房，
学区房，
学区房。那你觉得？你觉得？你觉得我的房子 ，my house，、
嗯、
我的房子昂贵吗？
我觉得你的房子，嗯，昂贵，
昂
贵，
昂贵，
昂贵。
为什么？为什么你觉得我的房子 my house 我的房子昂贵？为什么？为什么？
因为你住在深圳，深圳的房子总是很昂贵。
哦，我懂了。米娅说深圳。深圳 is a city in China. 米娅说深圳的房子，深圳's house， 深圳的房子总是
很
昂贵。
对，很昂贵。
对
对
对对对对，深圳的房子都很昂贵。对，所以我的房子也很昂贵，非常昂贵。
嗯，
对对对。Mia and I will summarize how to improve your Chinese pronunciation.
In my personal opinion, because I believe in comprehensible input and I think it's so effective. It's just like when you are trying to learn a song.The song that you like, you keep listening to it. You listen and listen. And until one day you realize you can already sing it. You already internalize it. I think it's the same thing when you are trying to learn pinyin. You listen to the correct sound again and again, and then your brain will try to differentiate it. You don't have to struggle with all the little the tongue position, your mouth shape. I feel like it will get you confused sometimes.
So for me, I think the best way to improve your pronunciation is really comprehensible input. Because I really strong believe in Dr. Krashen's comprehensible input teaching method. I think it's the best way to memorize pronunciation, vocabulary, and grammar rules. I think it's the best way.Because if you want to remember a word, if you want to remember a pronunciation, you need to internalize the pronunciation in context. I know a lot of you guys try to remember words as if you're a dictionary. You will repeat the word 昂贵昂贵昂贵安静安静安静 like 20 times. But I don't think that works.Because I believe ideally, your teacher should use the words in sentence. Your teacher should use the words in context. So your teacher have natural conversation with you by using the target words, just like what Mia and I did. So you will hear the correct pronunciation over and over again in meaningful context. And then,That's how you will be able to say the words naturally and correctly. It's like effortless. You're just listening to them naturally. So you will say them naturally. I think this is the best way to correct your pronunciation. Input, tons of input. And the input has to be
comprehensible.
Comprehensible.
Understandable, meaningful.
Understandable, exactly, exactly.好了，那谢谢米娅，谢谢米娅，
谢谢 Karen， 谢谢 Karen，
谢谢你们，好吗？
谢谢你们，谢谢你们，
再见，再见，
再见，
好。